Acquired and inherited traits. Inherited characters are those which are controlled by DNA in reproductive cells and are passed on from one generation to another. Any change in such characters results in variations. Acquired characters are those which are acquired by an organism in their lifetime and do not bring any change in DNA and therefore are not passed on to next generation.